And this, friends, is the Hyderabad International Convention Center. And we are here to attend the Aeromart Hyderabad, which is a joint show between BCI Aerospace France and Government of Telangana. And friends, you see, this is the exhibition center, brand new, made by Accor Group. And next to it, you have the Novotel Accor Group, the hotel which is inside. And these are the 15 countries, the flags of the 15 countries, which are participating in the event. It's a big event, friends. And I think at the end of the day, we will, when it starts on Monday, it's going to be very exciting to see the number of representations and the big companies. You have, you name it, friends, all the big brands are here. So you've got the big OEMs, you've got everybody. And at the end of the day, friends, it'll be very interesting to see how, you know, Indo-French is, in any case, 25 years of strategic partnership which has happened. And this is an aerospace event which is not a defense event, but has attracted a lot of defense. So you have DRDO, you've got Ministry of Defense, you've got the Indian Air Force, you've got BDL, which is making missiles, you've got Bell, you've got HAL. So, you know, in today's world, it's difficult to take away military journalism and military, you know, aviation from civil. So when we say we cover civil aviation, we cover not only civil, but also military aviation. And when aviation says it's civil aviation, well, friends, military aviation cannot be alienated from civil aviation. So, friends, we are getting, you know, ready. There's still 2 days and everything is getting ready here. And I'll keep getting you live updates every day. Thank you so much, friends. This is Sangeeta Saxena, editor, Aviation and Defense Universe, signing off from Hyderabad International Convention Center, friends.